takes a lot of energy to keep Louisville, Kentucky powered up. So when Louisville Gas and Electric asked us to design and build their first natural gas combined cycle generating power station, we knew we could make a difference for Kentucky families with cleaner, reliable power.
This is Cane Run Unit 7, and it's on an existing site with six other LG&E agreements. Three of those have been retired to date, and this unit will support the retirement of the other three coal-fired units using a combined cycle technology. We have better emissions than the site has right now.
Well, Black & Veatch has been a good EPC partner for the Cane Run 7 project. We've bought state-of-the-art technology for the first gas combined cycle for power generation, at least, in the state of Kentucky. They've been in tune with all of our needs in terms of the efficiency of the plant and the schedule.
This is a typical combined cycle power plant, but one of the things is fast startup and shutdown. And so with the advanced technology turbines and some innovative approaches from Black & Veatch engineering design, we're supporting that fast startup and shutdown. So for the community and the utility, we can reduce those emissions.
Cane Run 7 will provide a cost-effective means for LG&E to continue to provide low-cost, reliable, clean energy in an environmentally responsible way.
We are Black & Veatch, and we're building a world of difference.